Good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss about English grammar, chapter 9, opposite words. The words that given reverse or contrary meaning to each other are called opposite. That words give reverse meaning, जो words किसी का उल्टा meaning बताते हैं उसको क्या कहते हैं? Opposite words. Look at the picture and read the words. Opposite of happy is sad, opposite of rich is poor, opposite of day is night, and opposite of cold is hot. Next, write the opposite word for each of the following. You can take help from the box given below. First is opposite of wise is foolish, opposite of far is near, opposite of day is night, opposite of full empty, opposite of less more, opposite of rich poor. Next is match the words to their opposite. First is rich, opposite of rich is poor. Second is furious, opposite of furious is calm. Bright, opposite of bright is dull. Next is happy, opposite of happy is sad. Next, fear, opposite of fear is unfair. Next, day, opposite of day is night. Thick, opposite of thick is thin. And tall, opposite of tall is short. Next, students, paste the picture of the opposite of the picture given below. First picture sad, you can paste picture happy like this. Other are doing. Thank you, students.